Hey, I'm Mike, and it's time to stop just using AI and start building a business around it. But building a software business is tough, right? You know, like a SaaS that needs developers, billing systems, client portals, and more. You'd be wrong. And today, I'm going to launch my own complete AI website building company under my own brand, Creator Magic, with automated billing and ready to take real payments. We'll do it all from scratch in the next 10 or so minutes. And you'll watch me build an entire business in a box. So let's dive in. You might remember a month or so ago, I introduced you to this AI website builder from Tenweb. It uses WordPress in the back end and allows you to vibe code your own WordPress sites. But how about creating your own white label platform right here using Tenweb's reseller suite? Look at this. When I click this, I can actually have a control panel full of stuff like my total revenue, total number of clients, all the SaaS kind of stuff you'd expect, but right here in the box. And the ability, of course, to white label this, meaning I can resell this to other people. This is really exciting because it means I can sell vibe coding of websites to others through my own brand. Let's get started with the white labeling. Let's call it Creator Magic Web, and we'll upload a logo right here. Ah, yes, that's my brand. And then I can choose a brand color. I'm kind of down this end. Probably this end is absolutely suitable for me. Save the changes. Now we can get on and set up a custom branded domain. Again, you'll see here, I can use my own brand name here. So let's add a domain. In this example, I might do web.creatormagic.ai. Okay, it's telling me I need to go to my DNS provider and add a couple of records. Now, this will be different for everyone, but I'm using Cloudflare. We'll go to DNS management for my domain name, and of course, we'll make sure to put in the correct fields. First of all, text. We need a name and a value, and then we go ahead and save that. Then we'll add a new record, and this time it's going to be a different type of record. It's going to be a CNAME. Paste the name and the value, making sure it's not proxied, and again, save this. Those are the only two records I needed to add to Cloudflare DNS. Now I can click Got It and check the status. I'll also set my root domain creatormagic.ai as the client site's URL. Sometimes it takes a little while for this to check and verify. So while we wait for that, we can set up payments powered by Stripe of all payment providers. This is brilliant. Once you click activate, it just takes a few steps to fill out your company info and you automatically get Stripe connected and set up ready to go. I can now accept payments and get payouts right here inside the Tenweb reseller admin dashboard. This is really cool stuff. This gives me a business in a box. Okay, with this all confirmed working, we can look at subscriptions, and you'll see here that there is a free trial plan name right here ready to use. We can actually manage this and have a look at how it works. We can enable this as a free trial. This basically means using this web link right here, someone can sign up straight away, get 3 days free to test out hosting. And of course, we've got a hosted project included at the moment for £0 for 3 day free trial. If we want, we can add a different trial period. Maybe we want to give 7 days of free trial and we can enable that. And the best thing is it's easy to activate between different lengths of free trial periods to find the perfect one for you. Next, we'll head to clients and websites and take a look over here as it loads up. When you start getting real paying customers, you'll get them appearing right here with client IDs, Stripe IDs, and email addresses as well. And finally, for now, on your reseller dashboard, if we go to pre-installed plugins, you'll see the Tenweb Builder is there. We need that for the vibe coding of sites, and Elementor, which is a really good WordPress theme. Now, if we fancy adding something else, we absolutely can. For instance, say we want all users to have the legendary Yoast SEO plugin installed as default. We just have to select Choose, and now you'll see it's added to every installation in our white label website builder by standard. Just save it, and it's done. And you'll see any WordPress plugin that you can think of and want to add here will show up here in the search results. All you have to do is choose the plugins you want to go as default and they'll appear for your users. Okay, brilliant. We see the domain verification worked. Now we just need to point the domain by going back to View DNS and copying these records over. We'll recheck the status again. And yes, you've successfully added your dashboard domain. Fantastic. Okay, with this all working, we'll just copy the domain. And look at this, we're loading into a dashboard, log in to Creator Magic Web. This is epic. It's taken me less than 10 minutes to set up a SaaS where I can resell the building of websites using AI. Okay, now obviously I don't have an end user account, so let's create one, and then we'll fill in a super secure password and sign up. Boom, it's as simple as that. This is what your end users will see when they sign up for things. A workspace, this is all 10Web working on the back end, but on the front end, it looks like your very own AI vibe coding web builder. And now, as an end user, I can actually add a website, and here you'll see it gives me the ability to generate a website with AI, or create a blank WordPress website. But why would we want to do that? We want to use AI. All right, let's give the site a title, Mike's Magic. We'll choose a data center. These are all hosted by 10Web. Let's put it in the Netherlands. We'll give a subdomain here, and we can actually choose a domain if we like. I'll leave that for the moment. I've created a WordPress admin username and password. Now we'll create. And look at this, for our end user of this brilliant WordPress builder, it's actually setting up the hosting right now. Okay, that's done, the hosting is set. Now it's installing WordPress for me. Awesome, and now we're finalizing things before finally having the website unleashed on us. Ah, look at that, within just a matter of a few seconds, we got three green ticks and a congratulations there. Your super fast website on Creator Magic Web automated WordPress hosting is ready. You can build and generate with AI, drag and drop, optimize the SEO and connect a domain. Let's get started. Okay, it's taking me straight in here. And look at this, I can create my website with the power of AI, everything branded here with my own Creator Magic logo. This is super cool. Now, not only that, we've got e-commerce abilities, we've got domain abilities here, we've got the ability to take backups, everything you'd expect from a SaaS AI website builder. Plus some really advanced stuff here. Look at this, you can do pretty much anything you can do inside 10Web, but this is completely white labeled. And not only that, you'll get site visit stats, plugins and themes that show up here, active SSL certificates, it's all taken care of. So I'll actually go into that AI website builder and I'll click generate with AI. I'll say I want to create an informational website and go next. Let's go for computer programming instructor as the business type, enter your school name. Let's call this Creator Magic Code. We help people vibe code. Now it's going out and building a website just like 10Web did before when I used their vibe coding for WordPress. This is really fantastic. Look at all of this. The homepage along with a bunch of other pages and links to about, services and contacts. You'll see immediately there's a mock-up here and you can even choose your favorite colors. Let's go for this kind of style. Everything else is good but can indeed be customized. I'll go for soft buttons and generate. And now watch this in a matter of seconds. This is my very own website, VibeCode at Creator Magic. Unlock your coding potential. This is insane. AI-generated images going on here and an AI-generated website that I have to say looks and loads really slick. This was a one-click setup. Now it's as easy as that for you to set up your own AI web building agency thanks to 10Web with their white labeling. And you can see everything's here. If I click to About, we're taken to the About page of my website, which is built. The Services page is over here. Very nice indeed. And there's a Contact page, which will load just over here. How cool is this? All at the domain name I've been assigned, which of course can be customized. And now back over here inside my reseller admin dashboard, I can go to clients and websites. You'll see, yes, we have Creator Magic Code. That is a client with a client email, client ID, and I can even click to access and view the site myself. So there you go. Look at that. It is as easy as just a few clicks. And within 10 minutes or so, you can have your own AI website building agency set up, ready for real clients and customers to harness the power of AI that, of course, you know about because you're ahead of the game because you're watching this channel. It's absolutely awesome. And I cannot understate how big the opportunity is right now to make this kind of technology available to others using tools such as the white labeling of websites using 10Web's reseller tool. Thank you so much for watching this video. Leave a comment down below, throw a like and subscribe as I do videos like this regularly. And YouTube is showing a video on your screen now. You should watch next. Thanks.